6. He's caught 65 passes in 6.5 games this year. I mean, who wouldn't want to play the top?